Life's rough when you feel confused. Still rough when you hear the news that each day gotta pick and choose. The same old sides, the me's and you's. But don't be sad, you're welcome here. Even certain carnivals are in the clear, I promise you. Wind blows and heaven knows that sun can turn to rain. There's nothing much to fear.
Hey, what's going on, Facebook family and friends?
Hello.
We hope that you're doing well on this Easter weekend.
Yes.
We just had a great time. We were able to come and bring that Peter Rabbit. He's resting in the back. He's tired. He's laying down. He's asleep. But we had a chance to come visit a wonderful nursing and rehabilitation center, and we kept our social distance.
Yes, we did. So what Peter Rabbit was doing, he was going from window to window outside greeting each of the residents here at Magnolia. And coming and visiting the residents here. Yay, Peter Rabbit. Hey, Peter Rabbit. Thank you so much for coming to see our residents. Yeah, I'm sure they are enjoying it. Was amazing.
It was a lot of fun. It was very creative to bring joy to not have any social gatherings, because this a lot of nursing homes in the area had Easter celebrations, be it on Good Friday or Saturday. But in the current world we're living in, that can't happen as far as for the protection of everyone with COVID-19 going on.
Especially our older residents.
Yes. So they were creative enough to be able to invite Peter Rabbit to serve as the Easter Bunny's friend to just go to the windows, because we couldn't have interaction and it wasn't social gathering. It was just going window to window and bringing joy.
Yes, it was. And the residents absolutely loved it. There were a few residents who were overjoyed, and you could hear them giggling and laughing out loud through the windows. It was wonderful.
It was very tiring for Peter Rabbit, as you can tell, he's laying down sleeping in the back, but it was so worth it.
Yes,
so
it
worth
was.
It to hear the giggles, to see the smiles, the waves, the laughter, and just the recognition they got from when Peter Rabbit was dancing, doing some of the older generation moves and things like that.
That's
as well.
Right.
So they can identify. So it was a great trip, and if you are looking to have something like that happening in your area, be it virtual visits, we do virtual visits as well over the web, or just whatever you're looking to do. We can be creative by keeping social distance, keeping everyone safe, but still bringing joy to your home or facility.
That's right. So we are Outside of the Box Thinkers. So join us and be an Outside of the Box Thinker with us.
Thank you. Happy Resurrection Weekend. Happy Resurrection Day. Happy Easter. Have a great day. Bye-bye.